Number one, the West Coast Trail on Vancouver Island. Variety, something new around every corner. 5 to 7 days on the rugged, remote, left coast of Canada. 75K, non-stop photo ops. It's all gorgeous, every step, birds, and much sea life. Most famous are the ladders. A lot of ladders. And mud. Notoriously bad temperate rainforest weather. It's challenging. About 1% of hikers evacuated each year. Easiest progress is the coastline at low tide, but it's slippery. Most feared, the surge channels. But there are inland alternatives. Permits are limited and tough to get, especially for larger groups. A highlight? Chatting with folks from around the world at the beach campfire.